When I first read and discovered about the course, it was instantly like, wow, that's exactly what I want to do.
When we established our Masters in Environmental Psychology, it was the first of its kind in the world, and it's needed now more than ever.
It's an incredibly warm and supportive environment and in a hugely exciting area of research to be in at the moment.
How I always describe environmental psychology is how our behaviour can impact the environment and how the environment can affect our behaviour.
People's relationship with the environment is one of the most important and challenging issues of our lifetime. The beauty of this degree is that it can take you wherever people, place and the environment really matter.
If you want to work in government, academia, charities or the design world, every organisation needs an environmental psychologist.
What I'm interested in is city planning and making cities greener.
My hope is to go on to design healthy places for people to live.
I've always wanted to set up a nature clinic for underprivileged youth coping with bereavement.
This course has definitely given me the confidence and ambition to pursue those ideas.
This course is more than a master's. I feel like it's given me a sense of purpose.
You'll be part of a community committed to making the world a better place.